to another video today. I just wanted to talk about Easter today. I hope you all are having a great Easter and a nice quarantine. I know mine's boring, just like everybody else. But anyway, I'll tell you about a few Easters when I was like a little younger. When I was playing StarCraft. That's an old game. It's a very old. It's old. The first one. It's old. I'm pretty sure you're not familiar with StarCraft, but it's a strategy game. And when I was playing it one morning, my mom and my dad and my brother were all at church celebrating Easter, but also we got some gifts and just had a good time. But I know I haven't uploaded any videos lately because of, I know I have like a lot of time to do this, but I just don't feel like doing it right now. I mean, I will upload soon. And also due to this coronavirus, we have to my mom is Skyping with the whole church community, like a whole video chat, where they listen to everything the priest says, everything in the voice chat, and also Facebook. They went live, and, sorry if y'all are stuck in your homes and you're bored like me. I mean, I'm not sorry, but it's not my fault. What am I saying? But, this is gonna be a little talking video about what's going on right now, but I just maybe got the paper this morning and had to wash a couple of my hands a few times. And mom is just video chatting with the rest of the church community, like I said before, but there's nothing going on in my house. So there's nothing really to see. And also, I hope you all have a wonderful Easter. I know this talk was short and everything, but, again, I hope you all have a wonderful, happy Easter. And, awesome quarantine. You're all safe. And goodbye, may God be with you.